प्रैक्टिकल इज ईयर टू, जब टर्म वन सीबीएसई का होगा दैट इज नवंबर आई गेस, उसके पहले होगा फिर प्रैक्टिकल आपका। ओके, नो नो प्रैक्टिकल एग्जाम विल बी हियर, सो वी विल कंडक्ट दैट इन विच यू हैव टू डू द प्रैक्टिकल इम्प्लीमेंटेशन, देन योर प्रोजेक्ट फाइल, रिपोर्ट फाइल्स, ऑल दोस फाइल्स विल बी इंक्लूडेड, एंड आई ऑलरेडी कन्वेड दिस मैसेज, बट स्टिल सम ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स आर देयर दोस हु आर डिफॉल्टर इन दैट रिपोर्ट फाइल एज वेल एज द प्रोजेक्ट। सबको पता है कि कौन कौन डिफॉल्टर है, एंड इफ यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू सबमिट, अभी भी आप लोगों के पास टाइम है, बिकॉज प्रैक्टिकल पेपर इज नॉट कंडक्टेड, ठीक है, अभी कंडक्ट होने हैं, सो उसके पहले इफ यू विल सबमिट यू विल गेट द मार्क्स। आई विल टेल यू दैट वेदर वी हैव टू टेक द प्रिंट आउट्स और नॉट, बट अभी राइट नाउ जस्ट सॉफ्ट कॉपी विल बी फाइन। ओके, अभी वी हैव नॉट टू टेक एनी प्रिंट आउट्स। Firstly, let's the dates confirm for the practical and the schedule for the practical. Then we will see. We need a hard copy or not. So, term one from CBSE side, that is, I think the exams will be in the November. Yes, yes, we will do the entire syllabus again. Term two ka. In term two, tables are there. Hyperlinks are also there. That is not covered in the term one, तो मैं टेबल से ही दोबारा स्टार्ट करवाऊंगी, बिकॉज आई नो, क्योंकि भूल गया होगा बाकियों को, नॉट ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स आर फेमिलियर विद टेबल, सो आई विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द टेबल कंसेप्ट एंड वी विल मूव ऑन टू द हाइपर लिंक्स एंड देन द सी एस एस, ऑल द टॉपिक्स। ओके, बट द मेन थिंग इज कि अभी आपको टर्म वन का सिलेबस, टर्म वन के कंसेप्ट आपको भूलने नहीं है, यू हैव टू रिवाइज देम थॉरली, बिकॉज स्टिल द फाइनल एग्जाम द टर्म वन एग्जाम इज टू बी कंडक्टेड। ठीक है, ये स्कूल लेवल के थे, अभी सीबीएसई वाला कंडक्ट नहीं हुआ है, तो हम तो भी अपना सिलेबस टर्म टू का स्टार्ट करेंगे, बट टर्म वन विल बी देयर साइड बाय साइड, सो मोस्ट प्रोबेबली आई विल बी री टेकिंग टेस्ट ऑफ टर्म वन ओनली, इट कैन बी पॉसिबल द प्री बोर्ड्स कैन ऑल्सो बी देयर, है ना, तो दैट विल डिपेंड कि क्या प्लानिंग बनती है, बट द टेस्ट आई विल प्रेफरेबली टेकिंग ऑफ टर्म वन, सो दैट की टर्म वन की रिविजन भी आपकी साइड बाय साइड रहे। ऑल राइट, okay, so let's discuss the paper. क्योंकि आपके टर्म वन के तो फाइनल एग्जाम तो भी होने हैं ना फ्रॉम सीबीएसई। ओके, द क्वेश्चन पेपर इज विजिबल बच्चे, क्वेश्चन पेपर, ओके, ओके, सो नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ द डिस्कशन। Which of the following software is an open source software? The options are given: MS Excel, PowerPoint, OpenOffice Writer, and CorelDRAW. So, open source software, easily it is. You can easily guess it. The option is yes, Himani, correct. The answer is B part, that is OpenOffice Writer. The title tag is enclosed inside which tag? It is inside. Head tag, right. Which is the correct command to display an image in the background of the web page? To display an image in the background of the web page. अब पहले देखो body bg color equal to आपको image लगानी है, but it's given body bg color, वो तो background color set करेगा, so that is wrong. That is not the correct statement. Image source. We have to set the image on the background. हम ये एक particular place पे नहीं लगानी है, so again with the help of image tag it will not be done. Body background equal to, so body में means entire web page पे आपकी background पे image रहेगी, so the correct part is the C part, body background and then the URL. Okay? Any doubt? The command x sub 2 then sub tag close, y sub tag open, sub tag close, so that means ye sub aapka subscript ban raha hai, to x subscript 2, why subscript 2, then bracket is there, then SUP tag is there, means superscript. So that is the D part. It is easily, you can see, pehle aapke subscript mein aa rahe hain, then you are having a superscript, raised to part 2, okay. Fifth question, it refers to the fraud committed using online, committed using internet as a medium. So, कौन सा है? That is using the internet, the online fraud, correct? C part. Which of the following fraud is considered to be more dangerous? So, non-existing companies, credit card frauds, delay in the delivery of product, OTP is not received. So, in sub mein se all are the frauds, but the most dangerous one is the B part, that is the credit card fraud. Okay. Which among the following is not an attribute of HR tag? Text, width, size, and no shade. Size, HR ka hum size set karte hain. Width bhi hum set karte hain. No shade is also being set. So the different, the odd one out is the text. So that is not the attribute of the HR. So the text attribute. Okay. Which among the following is an attribute of P tag? P tag ka attribute kaun hai? Text, color, align, font. Yes, the attribute is align. Correct, Shivansh? The default font size in HTML is? Default font size kitna hota hai? 7 is the highest one and 3 is the default one. It refers to the technique of converting the coded message back to the original form. Encryption kya hota hai? Jab aapne original message ko encrypt karna hai, aap encode kar rahe ho, that is encryption. Encryption means uska reverse, opposite. When the encrypted text, the coded text is being converted into the plain text, that is the decryption. All right. The command you welcome to HTML, then you tell close, you have to tell the output. Pehle mein likho welcome to HTML, underline, you means underline, but the text is not given in the upper case. Question mein text is in the lower case, so first part will not be there, second be third to aise nahi aayenge kyunki underline hi nahi kiya hua, and you symbolizes underline, so the answer will be the D part, because it's underline also, plus it is given in the lower case, the same way they, it is given in the question. All right. The tag used to create the password box is input type equal to password. Input type equal to password. Okay. Which among the following is the valid command in HTML? So font style and color. Style attribute nahi hota hai font tag ka, so this is not a valid statement. Font width and face, which is not the attribute of font. Font face and size. Now the attributes of font tag are color, face and size. So face and size both are given. So that means the correct answer is the C part. Okay, correct answer is the C part. In the abbreviation GPL, P stands for, GPL ki full form kya hoti hai? It's general public license. So that's why the answer is D part, public. Which of the following is not a type of list? So we are having three types of list in HTML: ordered, unordered, and definition. Nested list kaise banti hai? By combining the ordered or unordered list. So nested list is not a type of list. ये हम खुद बनाते हैं. The tag that is used to display the term is to be defined is called dash. कौन सा tag term को display करेगा? The term, that is definition, term, correct. Which of the following is not a valid tag in HTML? तो वैलिड टैग आपका कौन सा नहीं है? अलाइन, बी टैग, यू टैग, ऑप्शन. हाँ जी यू टैग होता है दैट इज फॉर अंडरलाइन, बी इज फॉर बोल्ड ऑप्शन व्हेन यू हैव टू मेक द ड्रॉप डाउन लिस्ट, सो अलाइन इज नॉट अ वैलिड टैग. Only Himani and Shivansh are giving answers. What about rest of the students? Rishit also. बाकियों को क्या problem हुई है? Okay, now the code is being given to you. OL. List items are given. So OL means by default type attribute. देखो यहाँ पे लगा नहीं है. So the by default Arabic numbers are there. So Arabic number 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's why the correct answer is A part. Any doubt in this question, bache? This question is clear. This is not your period. In 19th question, Karan opened the Facebook and was very shocked to see that someone has created his fake profile which contains defaming less content about him and it spoils the reputation of the school as well. So Karan has become the victim of kya aayega. Karan has opened the Facebook and was very shocked to see that someone has created his fake profile. Uski information steal hui hai, that means uska username, uska full name, uski identity, person ki identity kya hoti hai, its personal information. Okay, so that is the D part, identity theft. Himanshu is a student of 10th class who is preparing his computer project on the hospital management using the HTML coding, wants to type the coding in some text editor, but does not, I don't know what it's written, which text editor should he use? As IT expert, Himanshu suggest Himanshu suitable text editor from the following options. So WordPad, Adobe Reader, Notepad, PowerPoint. So you have to tell the text editor here, the text editor is the Notepad, correct, the D part. What does letter S in the HTTPS stands for? HTTP means Hypertext Transfer Protocol and S means secure. That is B part, Hypertext Transfer Protocol, secure, S, okay? Manav wants to draw a line. Ashi suggests him some commands relevant to insert the line. So you have to tell the exact method which will helpful in drawing a line on a web page. Horizontal width, no. Firstly, we know that for drawing a line, the tag is HR. So BR bhi aapka use nahi hoga. So we are left with C and D part. HR is a empty tag. It is not a container tag. So D part bhi aapka kat gaya. So we left with the C and that is the correct answer. Which of the following is an example of container? HR, image, BR, A. HR, image, BR, tino hi kya hai? These three are the empty tags. And A tag, the anchor tag is the container tag. So I think all the questions are very simple. Which of the following is not a tag? Select is a tag that is used in the options for the drop-down. Image tag for inserting the image, A tag for inserting the hyperlinks. So width is an attribute basically. This is not a tag. Okay. Which of the following statement is incorrect? Text is an attribute of body tag. The statement is correct. Image tag inserts the image in the web page. Again, correct statement. Unordered list creates the item in the proper sequence. This is incorrect. Start is an attribute of OL. Yes, correct. So we have to tell the incorrect part. So that is the C, because unordered list does not create the items in a specific sequence. So no sequence is formed in the unordered list. Which of the following guidelines are true with respect to the netiquettes? Netiquettes means the rules and regulations while you are using the internet, while you are posting the information on the internet. You should open unknown emails links without any fear. Avoid sharing personal information online. Always share your passwords with your friends. Allow anyone to access your online account media. So the answer is, क्या आएगा आंसर में? Someone is saying B option, someone is saying C part. We have to tell the true part, true, not the incorrect statements. Correct statement कौन सी है? You should open unknown emails. This is correct. No, this is incorrect. This is false. Always share your passwords. This is again false. Allow anyone to access your account online, again false. We should not ask anyone to access our account. So the statement that is correct is avoid sharing personal information online. That is the key part. In order to get the desired output, which command is the most suitable? So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, it is given in the Arabic number. So firstly Arabic number hai, to ordered list hogi. Ordered list ke liye the tag will be OL. So according to that, first three options will lie. Now we need to specify the list items, that is 1, 2, 3, and right. So OL type equal to 1, wrong. OL type equal to a, wrong. Simply the OL tag, because it's the default value 1, 2, and 3. So default value will come when you are not using the type attribute. So that is the C part. Okay. What do we call the uneven distribution of ICT in the society? Digital divide. Correct, Mehul. Digital divide. Okay, now the substitution question. So the techniques may be given in this. So I'm just coming on to the techniques only. If the key is 4, each A will be replaced by E. That means B, C, D, E. And B will be replaced by F. Z will be replaced by D. So you have to decrypt the message now. The message is given software. The key is 3. So S se laga lo aap. S T U V. 3 key use ho rahi hai, to S ka kya ban raha hai? V. Now V to dekho sab mein given. Then O. P Q R. V R. Now V R bhi tino mein given hai. F. Now it's a small case, so answer will be in the small case only. तो ए बी और डी में तीनों में ही आई बन रहा है देखो, क्योंकि कैपिटल आर आ रहा था तो फर्स्ट सेकंड और फोर्थ में वी और आर कैपिटल तो आ ही रहे, तो मतलब आए रहे यार, ठीक है। अब उसके बाद नेक्स्ट आ जाओ टी पे, सो टी विल बी व्हाट्स द वैल्यू ऑफ टी, यू बी डब्ल्यू, सो डब्ल्यू लाइज इन द ऑप्शन ए एंड डी, B R I W. Next is the W. So for W as a key, X, Y, and Z. अब Z भी दोनों में ही आ रहा है, A और D पार्ट में. Now A. A, B, C, D. Then R. D बन गया आपका A पार्ट में, देखो D में नहीं आ रहा है बट A पार्ट में D आ रहा है, राइट. Next is R, S, T, U. So the correct answer is the A part. I hope the answer is clear. Or should I make the transformations on the blackboard? Is it clear, bachche? Ya main ek ek karke aapko substitute karke bataun? Clear hai kaise A part aaya? You just have to pick up the third value. Okay? Okay, okay, bachche. The given structure represents which type of list? So this is a kind of definition list, C part. Which of the following attributes are common between P and H1? So size, text, no background, no. So align, P align भी होता है, H1 align भी होता है. So the correct answer is align. और इसका था A part. Here it is a definition list. Now next are the case studies. It refers to applying enough technical measures or the safeguards so that the data travels safely to its target without being compromised or eavesdrop. Various techniques used for secure data transmission are SSL, data encryption, and SFTP. One should use safe protocols that use some safety shells such as SSH, secure shell. Similarly, the encrypted data sent on the internet is hard to steal and hence is safer. So in the abbreviation, SSL, letter L means secure socket layer. So L stands for layer. Which statement is not true with respect to the secure data transmission? Enough safeguards should be applied to send the data. It's true. SSL, SFTP techniques are beneficiary for sending the data. Again, it is true. Data should be allowed to compromise. No. When you're transmitting your data on the secure connection, that means your data should not be compromised or should not be leaked at any cost. So that is the C part. So data should not be allowed to compromise. ओके आपका डेटा कहीं पर भी बीच में लीक नहीं होना चाहिए. आपका डेटा बीच में कोई भी ब्रॉक नहीं कर सकता, कोई भी उसको स्टील नहीं कर सकता. राइट, यस, दैट इज द सी पार्ट. व्हाट आर द वेरियस टेक्निक्स यूज्ड फॉर सिक्योर डेटा ट्रांसमिशन? एसएसएल, डेटा इंक्रिप्शन, पेटेंट, बोथ ए एंड बी. So both A and B, secure socket layer and the data encryption are the techniques for the transmission of data securely. What is the full form of SSH? It's given in the paragraph only, secure shell. So the answer is B part. Clear? So case study is very simple. I don't think कोई भी question में कोई problem थी. Okay, now coming on to the HTML forms. The audio element is used to embed sound content. It may contain one or more audio sources. The audio player can provide a single piece of audio content. To specify the source file, we should use the source element inside the audio element. Various attributes of audio are autoplay, auto buffer, control, loop, source, type. And the commonly used formats are .ogg, that MP3, then WAV. So which of the tag is used to embed sound content in the HTML? Sound kisse content aap kaise insert karoge? Using the audio tag. Sound tag nahi hota. For inserting the sound, the tag is audio. Pick the odd one out from the following controls. Now the next B, C and D are the extensions are given. The file formats are given. The odd one out is the controls. Which of the following is not an attribute of audio tag? The attributes are already listed here in the case study itself. So audio controls, auto buffer, action, autoplay. So control is the attribute, auto buffer is also, and autoplay. So action, this is not the attribute of audio tag. Which of the following element is used inside the audio element? To specify the source, so source will be specified with the source tag. Pura source aayega, src nahi aayega, right? So source tag is the correct answer. That is D part. Any doubt in this set, bachche? Mehu, let's see. We will see tomorrow. So yes, bachche. Any doubt in this set? जिनका ये सेट नहीं था, ऑल द क्वेश्चंस आर क्लियर. यू कैन टेक द अदर सेट आल्सो फ्रॉम योर फ्रेंड्स एंड कीप अ कॉपी विद यू. ओके ओके, नाउ लेट्स डिस्कस द अदर सेट. I think this was set B. You are coming to school tomorrow for taking your results, Anna. So PTM is here. You are going to get. Set A is visible, bache. Should I start with the set A? Let me know it is visible or not. I have shared the screen. Let me know. Okay. Chalo, let's start. Which of the following software is not an open source software? Linux, Mozilla, Firefox, OpenOffice, ORG. So these three are the open source softwares. And MS Word is the Microsoft, that is the paid licensed. So this is not an open source. The tag that is used to display the title of the web page, the title is given by the title tag. The tag used to display the image in the web page. Image tag is used, but full-fledged image nahi hota. The tag name is IMG. The command SUP2, then SUP close, that means superscript X raised to power 2 ban gaya, plus Y sub, means Y ka base mein aayega 2, X raised to power 2, plus Y ka base mein aayega, it's 2, that is B part. It refers to the protection of personal information given online. Protection of personal information is privacy. Stealing of someone's else identity online is termed as, ये क्वेश्चन सेट ए में भी था कि अगर आप किसी की आइडेंटिटी को स्टील कर रहे हो ऑनलाइन, सो दैट इज द काइंड ऑफ आइडेंटिटी थेफ्ट. व्हिच अमंग द फॉलोइंग इज एन एट्रीब्यूट ऑफ फॉन्ट टैग, हाइट, साइज, स्टाइल, बैकग्राउंड. तो फॉन्ट साइज. व्हिच अमंग द फॉलोइंग is not an attribute of body tag, link, v-link, background, back color. So back color nahi hota, the attribute is bg color. So that's why this is incorrect. The default alignment of the text in HTML is, default alignment kya hoti hai? Left, correct. It refers to the standard security protocol which establishes the encrypted link between the server and the browser. That is the secure socket layer. It's not safe secure layer, secure socket layer, SSL. The command I welcome to the HTML will display. So you have to, I means italic. So the text that is in italic is C part. The tag used to insert a blank line. Blank line is inserted by the tag. Insert line HRBR. Blank line kis insert hoti hai? Using the tag BR. HR se to line draw jayegi Shivansh. HR means to draw the horizontal line. We are not saying here that we have to draw a line. We have to insert a blank line. Blank line insert karni hai main. ड्रॉ नहीं करनी है, देखो क्वेश्चन ध्यान से समझो. ओके, बी आर विच इज इनवैलिड कमांड. इमेज सोर्स, इमेज सोर्स का बॉर्डर दिया हुआ है, देन इमेज एस सी आर, एस सी आर, दिस इज नॉट द एट्रीब्यूट, एट्रीब्यूट क्या होता है, एस आर सी, सो द थर्ड पार्ट इज इनकरेक्ट. In the abbreviation FOI, the letter F stands for freedom of information. What is the other name of unordered list? Number, bulleted, nested, definition. So unordered is the bulleted list, correct. The tag that is used to display the definition of a term. Set, second set mein kya tha? You have to tell the term. You have to write the term. Usme tha DT. here you have to define it, aapko term ko define karna, explain karna. So DD, that is definition description. Choose the correct tag to display the text in bold form. B, bold, strong, both A and B. Yes, both A and B. Both A and B. क्योंकि B tag से भी bold होता है और strong से भी bold ही होता है. Which combination of bullets is valid for UL? Sphere, polygon, circle, star, triangle, disc, disc, sphere, circle, sphere, disc, quadrilateral. So disc, sphere, and circle. Okay. So time is up. We will discuss rest of the questions tomorrow. So see you tomorrow, bachche.